Previously on Backlog Challenger.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7.
You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
The mark of Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed the skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Hey, about time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Hold on! Worked up a good sweat.
Getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
Gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Oh my god, man. My bodies are about to die. Nope. Wrong. Akira. Everybody needs Akira. Motherfucking biting in this bitch. Okay. a little more human now.
Where the hell did that thing run off to?
As if he's having enough fun already.
Alright.
Here you up ahead. What's that thing's den? Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when its friends are gonna pop up. Or where.
Go through here. Is there anything here? It's fucking loud. I don't wanna know.
No turning back.
It's like a mini of Okay. Assist.
Best do it right.
Offspring of Don Corneo's pet Abuzu, these ferocious creatures live in herds down the sewers that immediately attack anything that moves. All attacks only have a slight effect on its stagger gauge. Alright.
Alright.
Stop. Nope, wrong one. Spells. Fire. Yes.
Let's do this.
Let's move, move, move!
Not so fast.
So I'm guessing these things are like scavengers. Oh. Okay. Stealing shit. I feel like I'm probably gonna have to fight up the museum again.
We're not gonna play hide and seek, you little shit!
Give me your best shot!
What the hell are. First things first. Okay. Nope. Nope. Why can't I do... Regular cure should be good enough. Alright. Now, what is this? Let's throw some warding on there. Okay. I'm gonna go fight this bastard. Maybe. What's the range on that shit, man? Bring
it on. Gotta be careful. See ya.
Almost there. Everything killed me so hard. Fucking shit. I swear, like, half of this whole experience is just me, like, healing and fooling around with items and shit.
Turn up the pressure.
Nope. Not yet. Gotta do that. Okay, can I just... spells. Blizzard. Damn it.
No escape. Get ready. You're done.
Nice. Don't you have Blizzard? Yeah. Throw it on that one. You throw your blizzard on this one. Feeling a bit chilly?
Last one. That's that.
Yeah, I'm about to fucking die. this, nope, it's not.
I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay.
How did I know? I get a chance to rest before. Whatever boss I end up fighting next. It's just heals. All this shit is fucking heels.
Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Swear to God, man, it's gonna suck if I have to fight a boss. There's an item back there. I can't even get on it. Mischievous shoat. I can burn the hell out of you.
Burn. Here we go.
Don't you have fire too? No, I'm looking for spells. Yes, you do.
Like a land of fire.
No holding back.
Of course you would call out more abilities. Do a triple slash. Not sure if that was worth it. G-trap. Okay, have to take care of some business, but let's get back to it. Abilities. Axel Fury.
Don't you down me, smartass!
Ouch.
I can't believe this.
Keep pouring it on.
Okay. I need a Phoenix down for you so I can get you up. Damn it, man. Hopefully this one.
Come on! Keep it up! Gotcha. We're counting on you! Yeah. Bring it!
Okay. Charcoal fire on you.
God.
That was fucking messy.
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Well, I'm about to fucking die, so let me take care of that first. Oh my god, man. I've been dying super hard lately. I don't know why.
Twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine.
Oh. Interesting. Is that my last Corneo door? Heck, nope, go down. Yeah. Okay, going up. Boxes. Is this something? Nope. Lame. All right. Getting it though.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
Yeah, I knew I was gonna double back here. I could have, like, waited to heal. Okay.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little Avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I'm gonna pop this motherfucker. Whoa! Really?
Leslie. I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Don.
It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food.
Donna. Master!
Once again. Oh, great.
Tim, then Corneo.
Do I have to scan you again? Ouch. I'm doing this right.
Get ready. No escape.
What? Okay. That was sewer water. Okay, abilities, charging up a cut. Okay, abilities, chi trap. Abilities, blade burst. first. Abilities, charge up, cut. That tail. And a chi trap on the tail. Gira on me.
Second ring.
Limit break. Cross slash. On that tail.
This one is dead.
Yeah.
fucking shit, man.